Hey kids, welcome back for another episode of Off Some Stuff Badly with me, Uncle Dr. Ernie. Can you do me a favor? Please cover your ears for a second. Thank you. Okay, you can take your hands off now. I've had a really frustrating morning where pretty much nothing was working. I fixed a lot of stuff, only discovered that I was even more confused than I was when I started. So, when you have no idea what to do, start with something that works and go from there. So I have a new plan. I know that I can run Watchify, generate a JavaScript file that will actually work. So what I'm going to do is look and see what I've got here now. Oh, this is one of the things I was trying that didn't work. Okay. Come back here. It's status. Status. Okay. Git add web. What? Why did I delete web.index.html? That would be bad. Well, let's go with the problem. Huh? Okay. Okay. First question is, do I go with Gulp or Watchify? I know Watchify works. That's a huge plus in its favor. So, the downside is that I can't reproduce it. And create a main.js file with that. I need to put that into a gulp file because otherwise I'm just going to get way too confused. Arm startup log, because that's just making me more confused. What does my package.json look like? Yes, same as it was before. Those are all good. Prove it, we will probably undo. Okay. Yes, I need more reproducibility or I'm never going to get anywhere. So we need to go with something. And frankly, Grunt seems to actually have left CoffeeScript issues. Is sweat or is sweet? sentence. Save dev, that's what we want there, right? That's a beautiful file there. Just try that one more time. Don't ever read me? They don't ever read me. That's when I had to read me. Oh, because I didn't sync between my server and there. Okay. Looks plausible. The file itself looks beautiful. That's not good. Everything post, huh? I think so, huh? Gulp starter. Watch my SAS copy script. It's recent. Ew. Let's take this. Well, that should be what I'm doing with the query shim already. That's right. Okay, we're making slow progress. Sorry for all the dead air. In that we are let's go back to Browserify. Browserify doesn't dial enough. Okay. Okay. Open packets at that point. Panels. We could just explicit here. Okay. Okay, that's progress. extensions. This has a JSON file. Sure. What we got? Okay, what is this? Disconnection here, where is that? Big. Okay, this is starting to make some sense very, very slowly. Gulp was right program. Honestly, no browser right very straight up. No source stream, blah, 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 blah. Get into Gulp. Gulp file.js. NPM install final source stream -save dev. Gulp. Oh, come on. Okay, that almost does something. Let's not mess around with CoffeeScript and the Gulp file. It's just not worth the pain. Not an array of strings. Yeah. That's your problem, not mine. Sure. Right, because BrowserFi is not configured. Yes, now we're getting somewhere. Is that into Gulp. Yep, where's you stop doing that. Woohoo! Yes, the first thing that's actually worked all day. Yay! I think that's enough for now. I will stop, get a drink of water, probably water, and pick it up next time. Thank you for anyone patient enough to have slogged through this with me. I'll talk to you again soon.